Don't you get enough adrenaline fighting for your life every day?
You know what they say. Adrenaline leads to either fight or flight. I definitely miss the flight aspect.
As in running away?
No, dude. As in literally flying. These days, seemed only one person in this city could fly. Luan. Then you showed up.
Well, you're a paraglider? So why do you miss flying? I mean, you can still do it.
I was a skydiver, actually. And that particular flavor of flying is what I miss. But it was getting hard to run around the city in a squirrel suit with vials on your back. So me and my team developed this ultra-light and practical paraglider you can use without any additional... The Night Runners instantly fell in love with it. Wanted to learn how to fly. So I set up a test track for them. Paraglider City Tour, we used to call it. I picked the perfect spot. Far from the VNC Tower, far from St. Paul's Cathedral, and...
How do people do?
They mostly sucked. Except for Lawan. She took to it like a baby eagle falling from a...
It's cold and fresh.
One of two of life's great pleasures.
Thanks. I'm dying to hear what the other one is.
What do you think? The sweet, sweet thrill of gambling, obviously.
Oh, yeah? What's your game?
Now it's just boring cards. When the captain's not looking. Used to be much more crazy when the Night Runners were around. See that group of buildings there? They had a parkour course between them. There was this cheeky guy named... Hassan? Hakan? Anyway, he used it to test recruits for their skills with the grappling hook. Gave them some wicked shit with it.
Let me guess, you and the guys placed bets on who's gonna fall on his ass first.
Exactly. Well. You do know how to have fun. I like you. Hey, tell you what. Why don't we bring the excitement back?
How do you mean?
Well, some of these recruits actually finished the course. And several of them had some crazy results, even. How about you test yourself and see if you can break their time? And I could take bets from the guys again. Win-win, eh? Hey, fellas, get your purses ready. We may have action here. If you feel up to it, just punch the bell. It's a bit dusty, as you can see.
Inhibitor container detected. Thank you. 2023. GRE report on the state of the epidemic. I'm sorry to report that infection numbers are going up, not down. The mortality rate in Europe has increased from 45,000 cases per week to 320,000. In Ukraine and Poland, the number of cases has increased by 400% each week. In Russia and Spain, healthcare systems are completely overwhelmed. Despite the mobilization of the military and the closure of borders, despite implementing containment measures in the 20 most impacted cities, the protocol is failing us. We now have to face the facts and admit that nowhere is safe. Russia's military has begun a campaign of genocide against those even suspected of infection. It pains me to say what follows, but there is little hope of survival for most of the world's current population. Thus, we at the GRE Limited look at the bigger picture to prevent mankind's extinction. Speed up our actions. Time is short. We must centralize resources and start operating at the very heart of events. Enhance our efforts to bring humanity a cure. Start making immediate decisions. And also, and my voice trembles when I say this, radical ones.
Thank you. Maybe you can help us.
You're right. We'll stop immediately. We love...
Far too much.
That...
And no...
So, you can only make up with each other over so...
Oh.
All right, where can I find garlic and sardines?
You see, it's like I told you. There are still good people in the world.
I have to think where the sardines are.
But wild garlic...
So, where are these sardines?
That's right. There was a convoy. 4 trucks filled of the best sardines money could buy.
But they crashed. It was horrible. Precious cans scattered all over the place.
But I still don't know where to find...
Give me a minute.
Oh, you'll never. Like I said, they're scattered all over the neighborhood. Don't you sigh at me.
Okay.
Us? Why would you say such...
We speak only the gentlest poet.
Poetry? More like sea shanties coming from you.
Just keep calm and stay put. I'll find your sardines.
Renegades for that.
Yeah!
Container detected. Yeah.
Yeah! Yeah. Thank you. Aiden, you've been
Who?
Around a while.
Me? Your greatest work? What's that?
A grand fresco. My magnum opus. But I can't finish it.
Red?
Yes. The reddest red. I need it back. Without the reddest red, my project will remain ink. Of course, I could get my hands on... But no.
Let's hear it.
Oh, my. I have to admit, I already experimented. But not just any infected. I find the blood of a goon is the only one that is... I've been observing this particular goon in a certain area and have taken to leaving out red wine. It becomes rather aggressive after...
Sure. So,
go. Then, come back when you...
Good to see you.
You can come out. They can't bother you now. What happened here?
We were just working. Then they attacked. Went for our supplies and cut down anyone in their way.
Yeah, but not everyone. The others, where are they?
I didn't see anyone else. They must have been taken. Oh, God. Maria. Robert. They took my friends.
Have they been attacking others?
Survivors from the camp to the south said that they were attacked. They took food and the able-bodied young men. Forced them to join them, apparently. We all knew the renegades are nasty sons of bitches, but they kept their distance.
You know where they would have taken your friends?
The border between the butcher's turf and ours is close to here. That's where the renegades... Will you help them? Please? There are no peacekeepers here. No one to help them.
I'll try.
Thank you. Be careful. They might have outposts along the route. I'll guide you over the radio. My name's Casper.